You know, just it was a rough day out there, rough night out there, and obviously I got to be better and learn from the mistakes, but we will get better.
How were you guys able to rattle him? He said at one point on the ESPN broadcast that I felt like he was team or something.
He did?
Yeah.
That's the boogeyman.
You talking about the kind of the continuity of your defense where up front you got to put
sorry, him. Sorry. He really said that?
Yeah. But how were you guys able to rattle him for him to
that's
see
that? That's crazy for him to say that. It is. That makes it